2 weeks ago, a great white was spotted 20 miles off the coast of Massachusetts.